Hey, playing some Smite. I'm fairly new to season 3. I kind of got out of Smite for a while because I got really into RuneScape. But hey, I'm back into it because I gave up RuneScape for Lent. This is like my 6th game of season 3, and it's currently March 17th, 12 AM as I'm recording this. Oh yeah, I'm in a game with allies, so everyone's freaking out right now, I think. Yeah. I've just been playing support. I'm not quite sure what the meta is. Someone commented on my videos saying to make an intelligent commentary, and I was going to do that, but then my PC busted, and I lost all my footage. I have the script, so I could redo it. I'm not really sure if I want to do that, though. Who is our mid? Hoogie. That's weird. I'm not sure if we're supposed to do this. Yes, we are. Jeez, these guys are big and annoying. Yeah, as far as I know, Matarazzo is very OP. As far as I know, Scotty is not OP at all. Because she doesn't have any CC immunity. I think she has a dash, so I'm not gonna... That should have hit. I'm only saying that because I'm upset. Should not have hit. Kind of curious, like, what the heck all of her moves do. I don't know, we're putting a lot of pressure on them. If we keep this up, they'll definitely die. And, Hoyi only has a few health pots. Pretty much Charon, who has one more than him. And Charon has just more HP right now. So I think we'll definitely win this if I can keep up this pressure. Ooh, we have Steam messages. Probably should have saved those, you know. Oh jeez, this is bad. Attacking when I really should not have. Good luck. Wow. Oh, I'm out of mana. Luckily, I should not have taken that XP from them. Oh wow. Yeah, I need to lower my settings. I'm not sure if I can do that now. I recently got the GTX 970. It's really been working pretty nice. So I think what we're doing right now is pretty good. We have allies, so that's a gigantic benefit. So, like, even if I start doing terribly, which I'm not, really not sure if I am or not. Even if I start doing terribly, I can just rely on him to let us win. Because he is a genius. You know, I hate a lot of the pro players because almost every pro player is a huge jerk. But I can't deny that all of them are extremely talented. This is how most of my Season 3 Conquest games have gone. My ADC goes back early while I'm still defending here, so I think the meta needs to be supports that are really good at self-sustain. Kumbhakarna doesn't quite fall into that category. Haha, I have so much swag. What the F? Is that Guan Yu? Please. Whatever. I'm not sure, but I think she has the same ult as Guan Yu. So I guess it's like a learning experience. Also, where is my sound? I have not gotten any sound all game. I'm not sure if it's appearing in the video or not, so presuming that it won't. Maybe I'll just stick some background music in on this game. Wait, no, you're not supposed to get sovereignty anymore. My bad. Maybe I should go back and fix this before it's too late. Probably need my help. The Charon's pretty cool though. Is that Kukulkan? No. I swear I saw Kukulkan right there. Probably should not have cleared that wave. Just wanted to get the free 30 gold because I'm not sure if I had gotten it yet. They go in, which I presume they will with this wave. He saves me. And if they go left, I know they're going left, so I really have no reason not to stay mid right now. Well, I burned someone's beads. Is there someone right here? That's a lot of CC immunity. Why the heck are- oh wait, you're not ADC. Have I hit you? Yeah, I have. Wasn't sure if I wanted to get my 30 gold. Alas, it wasn't meant to be. I'm just gonna take this wave. think I'm gonna go help Charon get these buffs, and then I'm gonna go back to base and then get my stacking item. I'm not sure what it's called. Ah, jeez, I'm taking that stack. So it's Hide of the Urchin, yeah, that's what it's called. And I should be able to get it next time I go to base. Matarasu is getting that. She has the same gold as me. She has meditation. She has 100 more gold than me, which is no big deal. It's not even a century word. I probably am behind though because I have a century word and she doesn't. I know they have a sentry here and a sentry there. Get out of here, man. Jeez, what the heck is going on? Why hasn't this dog died yet? Why are you not dying? Doesn't help that our Scatty's terrible. Is it your third death, second death? Yeah. So she might lose it for us. Walking on the ward right now, but I don't even care. Charon's doing amazing. I wonder if they need my help. I'm gonna try to help them. Aw, man. That's too bad. That was gay. Good choice of words. That was a pretty piss-poor thing I did right there. I was hoping that, what's-his-name, Hoagie would have come with me and killed Ao Kuang, but then Ratatusker showed up, and I was already too committed. So I ended up burning all my stuff and not being here for the fight. Yeah. Figured you'd say that. Oh my gosh, she's getting anally penetrated. Pretty heavily. Yeah, they don't need my help. She has no mana. What the heck? She has no mana. I I meant to hit Ratatoskar, but she's just as fine because she's probably going to die. Get out of here. Oh, that was gay. Again, good choice of words. That's such a weak adjective, I probably shouldn't use it. Nice. I hope he doesn't want me to tank this. Luckily Charon's healing me, so... Nice work. That could have helped us secure a kill right there. He stays in mid for like 3 seconds, but it's not the case. Luckily, Charon has an OP dash. What the heck is happening? What on earth is happening? What is that ult? It's so weird. Not losing too badly. We may have the golden kill bleed, but we're still losing, really. Nice. Probably can ambush him. I wonder where he went. I guess we're not going in. Are you joking me? Aw, shucks. Oh my gosh. Jeez, that was so weird. Alright, well, I guess let me explain everything that happened in that game. That usually is how it goes with me. Season 3 is so weird. It's actually not that different from Season 2. It just feels different. I suppose it's let's see. I did okay. Supports definitely need to stay on their own for a while, but it's still generally the same rule as Season 2 in terms of support. Supports are a whole lot more independent this season. Much more team-based rather than ADC-based, unlike last season. Probably because the mid is so amazing this season. And that's definitely team-based, as shown through items like Heart of the Urchin and Traveler Shoes. I need to get around the map like constantly, and thanks to those items I can. I think I did a fairly good job of that. Besides Scatty, everyone on our team was really good. I made that questionable play where I dove tower, but I ended up suiciding instead. But that proved really not to be too big of a deal. Matarasu support is very weird. Is she a warrior? Yes. Matarasu support is very weird. I'm not sure why you do that. Since she, from what I can tell, is mostly offensive. It's like Mercury support. It's like, it has a few crowd control moves, but all of those are oriented around her own combos. Like usual, I do lowest damage as Kumba. I think it's because I upgrade the Yawn second. I upgrade the 1 first because it's very easy secure damage and wave clear. And then I upgrade the Yawn second because it's just better. It's better to have for my team. And I upgrade the second last, despite the fact that I think it's the most damaging move. Or maybe the dash is. But I remember the 2 got a buff a while ago, so I'm not sure. So I'm not sure if it is the most damaging out there or something. But I don't know, I think it's a learning experience. I think it did pretty okay. Expect to upload more of these. I'm going to be taking clips from these videos to make that Smite support video I wrote to the guy who may be watching this. So expect that to come in like a month because I lost all the footage because I had to reset my computer, which is lame. Anyways, thank you for watching.